the Georgetown Hoyas will try to take down the number one team in the country, Duke, next on CBS.
It's in the ball game, more size for Duke.
He is the freshman from Carmel, Indiana. Started all but three games, and here's Redick with his first three.
Wallace having some problems defensively. Georgetown saw a little zone look there. Couple matchups defensively.
Here's Redick. Georgetown by 10. Redick, defense is there. It's off the glass and good.
This may shock you, but I think that Duke is going to have to go to a zone to match up with this team.
Wow. There's the block by Melky. Only no numbers. Wallace dishes to... Oh, nice play. Oh, that was great.
Nice for that backdoor cut. Passing and catching.
Redick, little floater in the lane. That's good.
Part of his game was not there 2 years ago. Really great job by Williams that time. He did not go for the block of the shot. He anticipated the pass.
Wide open. The three, good look.
Wide open. Wallace did not afford to do that. You have got to find him as you cross half court. Even if you rush at him and make him put the ball on the floor, you can't give him the wide open jumper. And Coach Thompson doesn't like what he saw in that move.
Maybe the most basic truism in all of college basketball. Do not leave Redick alone. And one, they can reclaim the lead here.
Big screen, nice switch. Wow,
way
what a
outside.
Shot.
Hello.
What a shot on the switch against Green. The St. John's had beaten Georgetown down here at the Cap Center.
Here's Redick from outside. That quiets the crowd for the moment. Billy Williams is 1 for 7 from the field.
Credit a great job by Green on him.
Here's Redick backing in. Double comes on the dribble. The shot and a free throw.
Oh, is he going to call that offensive? Let's see.
No.
No. Okay.
No. 15:59 to go. Redick will be at the free throw line when we come back. Percent, 2 of 4 today.
Picking up the charge, kicks outside. He is having a tremendous game, mentally and physically.
Numbers are down this year from those he posted as a freshman, but it's explained because he's not playing the number five position now. Here's Redick with another three.
You know, I think that Georgetown does a lot better when the taller man is on Redick, like Bowman, like Owens. He shoots right over the top of Wallace. Nice matchup there, two big men on Redick.
With the two, and he will go through the line.
That is something you never saw from J.J. Redick in his first 2 years at Duke. Now he goes to that basket. Young man's incredible condition. He has become not only a great shooter, but a great scorer, and there is a difference.
And Redick goes back to the line. 26 points. He's only a half point shy of his season per game average. Number three in the country, Adam Morrison of Gonzaga, is number one, just above 28 points per game.
Yeah, you know, and Morrison might not be quite the pure shooter of Redick, but he's another guy who is a shooter and a scorer.
Green guarded by Mac Roberts. Sheldon Williams sits with 4 fouls. Melchione, they threw it away. There's Redick. Green is there. And a free throw.
Left-handed shot and used his body to shield Green's attempt for the block. Some play.
For foul. And J.J. Redick completes the old-fashioned three-point play.
He's looking for the jumper.
Kenny Zhao back on the floor. Redick. Beautiful.
There was a case. Bowman got caught behind the screen. That young man is some shooter, isn't he?
Timeout Duke, Redick with 37 points. Four, 14 to go. Undefeated Duke, Redick.
Oh, he pulled back. So the winning it all is one of their priorities.
What for? This would equal his season high. That game against Texas.
Considering all the effort he's put in on both ends of the floor, and again, Georgetown goes over the top. Where is he going? You see, Mike Krzyzewski goes right to Paulus. This is a learning tremendous win for Georgetown.